Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I'm going to show you how to fix Microsoft Teams error in Windows 11. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, first open Task Manager, right click on Start menu icon and click on Task Manager. Task Manager is open and you can see here Microsoft Teams is showing. Just select this option and right click on it and click on End Task and close the Task Manager. Second option is open Windows 11 setting. Click on Start menu and click on Setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel, account option is showing. Click on it and scroll down. Click on Access Work or Scroll. Okay, first remove account and reconnect your account and close the setting. Next step is open Run command, Windows key plus R, and type like this and press enter, and open Microsoft and find out Teams folder. Open Teams folder and open Blob storage and delete this folder. Go back and open Cache folder, select all files and delete, and go back. Okay, and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Microsoft Teams error in Windows 11 or 10. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.